Looky who's driving the sleigh. Candy fucking Smalls. Thanks for drugging us last year.
Move it before I rotisserie your asses.
Why should we? You're not even successor.
That's so mean.
Rhonda! No!
When you mess with Candy, you get the cane.
How long is your schlong?
Can you tie it in a knot?
Can you tie it in a bow?
Leave me alone!
Can I tie it for you?
Okay.
Messing around.
I'll still stay in my room, write your papers, let you call me tub of shit.
Apologies, bro.
But you need to move out. My coke dealer's on the corner, and he is pissed about the press. So get your shit, leave right now. Love you, bro.
What a traitor! Did I tell you when she told me to go fuck myself?
A jillion riveting times, sire.
Then Mrs. Klaus leaves to shack up with a fucking barkeep? Why is everyone turning on me? I'm fucking Santa! Did you find out who was selling my beard hair?
No. Very hard to track.
Fuck! This doorbell was so cool at first. What I would not give for a simple ding dong! Ding dong!
That's so mean! We try so hard!
Santa Inc. is so evil.
So stay here at Amazon and work with me.
Fuck the North Pole. The future is all about the Northwest. Your traitor's family and your idiot friends who abandoned you are nothing.
Well, wait. Cookie and Goldie aren't idiots, and I betrayed my family, too.
Whatever. You know what I mean.
No, I'm sorry. Santa Inc. is my home. Even if everyone hates me, shuns me, laughs at me, I have to at least try to help make things better.
Check out our new digs. Huh? Look at your mom's tits.
I know you're mad at me, and I probably deserved it, but I want to help now.
Can't hear you! Partying too hard!
Okay, cavity check.
Fine, but it's a total waste of time. You know, I may be a sugar fiend, but I am also obsessed with flossing. You know, death creeps in through the gums. Oh, you don't mean that kind of cavity. There's so much corruption and hypocrisy. Things have to change, but how?
What do you mean, how?
Shake some shit up.
Start a revolution, sister!
A revolution? Me? I'm just a highly intelligent nobody. Did Cookie bail me out?
Dear me, unfortunately, no. My cousin is still extremely pissed with you for, quote, being a dick, unquote. Your bail came from an anonymous super PAC. Now let's get out of this shitbox.
Help the cause, Candy!
Fight for us all!
Goodbye, Hot
Candy.
Please don't speak to my client.
I've decided I'm not going to press charges because of my gigantic and incredibly cool heart.
And also, you know what? You're fired, you fucking wise ass, because you told me to go fuck myself, which I'm totally over. Still, fuck you.
No biggie. I was just about to quit, so it doesn't count as being fired anyway.
But you didn't quit, so you're fired. I win. Fuck you. You're fired as fuck, motherfucker.
Fine. I'm free.
Stop squeezing my hand so hard. Wait, is that Morse code? You squeezing, go fuck yourself.
Why, yes, I am.
Candy, I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault. It was your beard and your gut and your dick and your college and your frat choice and your, I guess, your personality. Okay. I'm sorry, I was a bitch. But I thought that if you were my true bitch, that you wouldn't bitch about me being such a bitch. But I was being a little bitch, and I apologize. I'm so sorry. You told Devin to go for successor, even though you knew it was my dream? You know what? You have always been jealous of me because I accomplish things while you're stuck on the bench. No!
You told me you wanted to partner with a career, so I got all ambitious.
Oh, she inspired you. Oopsie, that's on me. I'm good now. Falso alarmo.
Nope, because now I am fucking pissed. You think I'd hurt you like that because I'm jealous of you? I was happy when I heard Devin was gonna be Santa instead of you.
Wow, really nice. That is so fucked.
I thought everything would go back to normal and I'd get my friend back.
Shut up, Devin.
Shut up, Candy.
You shut up, Goldie. Ugh, I need a fucking drink.
I feel like this is my fault.
Yeah, it is, dumb fuck.
Oops.